Third quarter earnings season ramps up in earnest this week, with a packed schedule of major financial companies poised to report results. Overall, traders are especially looking to see how much supply-side challenges and rising input and labor costs weighed heavily on corporate profits for the latest quarter. But what are they specifically looking for when it comes to third quarter bank earnings? For the big banks, a higher interest rate environment generally translates into stronger profits in their key lending businesses, allowing them to command higher rates on loans. Traders are absolutely going to be focused on potential net interest margin expansion alongside the move higher in benchmark interest rates this year. In addition, there should be more signs of growth in the consumer loan, residential mortgage, and commercial real estate mortgage portfolios. Also, as the economic recovery continues along, banks may further release loan loss reserves that they set aside to protect against potential defaults and non-payments over the course of the pandemic.